This is Mandy Brazil here with Holstein World, and I'm interviewing Tony Lopes, who is attending the California Jersey show today. So, Tony, why are you here today?
Today, my high school FFA chapter is here. We're practicing for dairy judging. We're going to the state dairy judging contest in a few weeks, and want to get some extra practice in before we do that.
And what's your involvement in FFA?
Well, through FFA, I'm only a freshman this year, but I've been involved in the opening closing ceremonies. I did project competition, and just this past Tuesday, I won the state FFA Creed contest. And so, been kind of involved this past year.
Wow, that's really exciting. So, are you looking forward to nationals then?
Yeah, I'm hoping I can do well at nationals and represent Augustine FFA and our state at the national contest.
That's great. Well, we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
This is Mandy Brazil here reporting live at the California State Jersey Show. Excuse me. And I am here with the National Jersey Queen, Lena Sweeney. Lena, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great.
And can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
My name is Lena Sweeney. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Tulare County, California. And I grew up on my parents' dairy there. They have Holsteins and Jerseys. And I'm currently a junior at Stanford University studying biology.
And how did you get your position as National Jersey Queen?
So last year I was the California Jersey Queen. So I competed last November at the Louisville show to get this position for the national.
Wow, that's fantastic. So what's your role? What are your responsibilities and what do you do throughout the year?
Mainly the role is like stewardship for the Jersey breed and for the dairy industry at different dairy industry events and like public events, and just like educating people about the advantages, educating dairy breeders about the advantages of Jerseys and educating the public about the advantages of dairy as a whole.
Well, that's great. Thank you very much.
I'm Bill Buckman. I think the show is going very well. There's a lot of cattle here from the Jersey group as well as the Holstein group. But I think the quality is just wonderful. I'm trying to help get cattle through the ring, and hopefully that all the animals are going in there in the right order, and that everything stays neat and clean, and no younger people get hurt. That's kind of what I'm doing.
Thank you. 13-year-old Holly. Just a beautiful young cow
young man pulled his 5-year-old cow out here. She'll be your senior champion of the junior show here. Just a tremendous training cow, a great year, a new cow, and certainly deserving of being an EC senior champion. And then we're going to follow her with her winning 4-year-old cow. We pull her down here as well. I think a real similar pair of cows are tremendous strength. Their cows, you know, when you get behind them with the openness that they have, and certainly a real nice pair here for your senior and reserve senior champion. Senior champion of the junior show goes to history 219, Lanito Mr. Santiago Bodal, shown by Michael Davis. The reserve champion is history number 201, La Foster Sailor, senior champion for your grand and reserve grand. This is beautiful hair cows that put together some nice and heavy stuff over the day. Congratulations. Reserve grand champions, and for your first year having a race show here, I think you've got a tremendous turnout, especially you've got some really good quality through all these classes, keep on going with it. It looks like it's going to work pretty nice. We have our 2-year-old back down here that we had in the whole Holstein show as well. Just a beautiful young cow, a cow you like to see. Once she gets calf again, she's going to get better as she gets older. And then your 3-year-old cow follows that pattern. Tremendous, beautiful cow, extremely straight line, beautiful foot like it. And then a big 3-year-old cow here, a cow you love that mass that she has, a tremendous midsection arm to lift from hooks to pins, a great gutter. And then you got a 4-year-old cow here, kind of as long as a freight train, the other length that she has the whole way through the dairy quality. Maybe just a little fresh today, not quite as cool the whole way through as some of the other cows, but just certainly an outstanding cow when you bring her back out here. But for me today, I think our senior 3-year-old is a pretty handy champion cow today. She is using that mass, that is her own mass, that is her own lift the whole way through. Just a little snubber right to the top of the rear, but then our 4-year-old cow will follow as reserve grand champion. The 4-year-old cow, just a beautiful cow. You'll love to see her here in about 60 days once she gets going a little more, but all the length in the world is long, and just a little advantage and maturity the whole way through her 2 younger cows. Congratulations. Holstein show here in your older cow classes, and we left some great cows up there at the top of the ring, but brought 2 pairs of cows down to the bottom of the ring and stand out for me extremely well. The pair of 4-year-old cows and a nice pair of 5-year-old cows here. Both first place in the class, they're tremendous under cows, the whole group, the cows have been around real well on their feet and legs, they're extremely balanced, and they're very commendable, and they've got all the quality in the world, and I think when you put them down here, everybody loves to take all 4 of them home, and they're going to be pretty happy when they're on the milkers on them tomorrow morning. But when I get them out here, I think it's extremely close, but for me, it's a matter of what I like, what we breed for, and we breed for those big square grain cows that have strength, that have big midsection, and do breed on their foot and legs, and for me, we're going to stay ready with a pair of 4-year-old cows. Just a great pair of cows. It's hard to split them apart. They're beautiful mammary systems. They're tremendous with light cows. And just a little advantage in the second 4-year-old or 5-year-old will be your honorable mention. A little nicer on her foot, a little stronger in her pasture, and just a little more width up through her front end. But just 4 outstanding cows here and super fair champions here. Tremendous cows from our young cow show here. And then we brought the junior champion after the Olympus on the balance too. Just thanks for a tremendous lineup out here. I want to thank everybody for allowing me to be out here the last few days and place your cattle. I really enjoyed it. And without further ado, I'm going to make it pretty easy. We're going to stay with that great pair of senior champions.